A majority of yellow vest protesters believe Princess Diana was murdered, according to a shock poll. Almost 60% of self-claimed yellow vest demonstrators believe the late Princess Diana was killed in an assassination, in an IFOP study that looked at 10 conspiracy theories across social media. The findings also show that 40% of them believed in at least 5 of the theories compared to the national average. In contrast, 34% of the public believe Diana's death was a masked murder. Princess Diana died in a car crash on August 31, 1997. The results tie in with a 2013 YouGov survey, where 38% of pollers believed the princess' death was also an assassination. The IFOP poll also showed that almost one quarter of the yellow vests, also known as Gilets Jaunes, believe the terror attack on a Christmas market in Strasbourg was a government tactic to divert yellow vest protests. The study also found that 59% of yellow vests retrieve their information from social media, compared to 37% of the French population. IFOP's Jérôme Fourquet told the Daily Telegraph, "These channels, social media, are massively used by the younger generations and the popular classes, to which many yellow vest sympathizers belong. Over time, a veritable counterculture and alternative vision of the world has built up in parallel to a mainstream reading. While this reading remains dominant in the major media and among the most educated, settled and older population, whole planks of society no longer believe in it and have flipped into cultural and ideological dissidents." The Yellow Vests protests began last year, in response to a French President Emmanuel Macron's proposed fuel taxes. Speaking on BBC Global Questions in Rome today, French reporter Pauline Bock said, "The Yellow Vests did not see themselves in any of the politics in France. What they disagree with started with the fiscal change in France and about the inequality in France, and it all goes back to the markets. It goes back to the fact that there are some profits, but they're always to the same people." Emmanuel Macron did not get the support of all the French people. He was democratically elected, but he was elected against Marine Le Pen, and that is a big thing that he's forgotten and a lot of other people have forgotten. The IFSOP study was conducted between December 21 and 23 among 1,506 people.